Good. The only thing is we've now got to get you to be able to sit to that drop. And that's the hard of it.
Well done. That's better.
Good. 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 Now contain the prop by just pressing the stick and feel the fingers. Don't block through your shoulders. Yeah, then again. Contain. Press your tail at the back of the saddle, not the arm. Just think of slowing your body down. That's it. And again, slow the body and press with the stick at the same time. Shoulder four. Contain with the body, press with the seat. Yeah, that's it. Good. That's the half hop. Really good. Shoulder in. Good. Now how many hours is it going to take to drive to Carolina? Okay. That's a short trip by American standards. Good. Half pass. Just ask and see what happens. Yeah. Good. Change the bend to the left. Keep going right. Shoulder in left. Half pass left. Good. Half pass left. Easy. Good. Change the bend to the right. Keep going left. Keep going left. Good. Then half pass right. Good. Turn right. Half pass right. Good. Change the bend, but keep going to the right. Now half pass left. Yeah. Easy. Well done. You're better with him of when you change that bend of going straight, doing new half pass for a stride. Sorry, new shoulder in. So do it again. Half pass right. Good. Now lose the bend and go into shoulder in left. And now half pass left. That's it. That looks safer, which feels safer. Yeah. Good. Cross the diagonal. On the spot, trot. On the spot. On the spot. Now medium. Yeah, and back on the spot. Good. Yeah, and walk. Again. Now what does this counter feel like to you?
Both brains are pretty good.
Yeah. Okay, now just put a bit of body bend in and the eyes a little bit to the inside. Not the neck, the eyes. So keep, you just want him flexed at the jowl and the bend through his rib cage, not just the neck. What he wants to do is bend the neck and then keep the body straight. That's better. That's better. That's better. So when you look back on the video on this, as long as this lady's press record, you'll see the difference now in the bending. Can you feel the difference?
Yep.
So where can you feel it different then?
Well, the difference is harder.
Yeah. Good. And but can you feel more sort of curve under your seat a little bit? Yeah.
I'm getting on the inside.
Yeah. Better. Now take your right foot out your stirrup. And keep the weight over to your left. Very good. Yeah. Better. Good. Keep going. Yeah. Good. Good, super. Yeah, better. Three quarter line, half pass left. Turn left. Keep your right foot out the stirrup. I didn't say take it back, did I?
No, you did not.
Okay, just checking.
So you're going to half pass from here?
Yeah, just turn now. Now half pass. Go to just before P. Good. The weight to the left. Good. Very good. Good. Counter.